buddy, Lawman Mike with www.lawmanguitars.com. Hey, I've got a really, I see this all the time. I have nothing but cool guitars for you, right? This one is no exception. 1964 English Electronics Tonemaster in Resoglas. Now you're all going, English Electronics? I've never heard of that. Well, believe me, I hadn't heard of that too much either. I think it's only the second one we've had in a couple of years. English Tonemaster was another brand that was made by either Supro or National. All National Supro parts, Valco pickups, everything about it is a Supro, Martinique, or any of those other Resoglas models. But it has English Electronics right there on the headstock. And it's a really cool headstock. It's overlaid. It says Tonemaster, English Electronics, and this nice brass plate on there. And we know it's a Valco-made guitar because it's got the National metal plate on the back here, which helps us date them. So we know it's a 1964. And it's Resoglas. I mean, it's just, you know, if you know Resoglas guitars, you know that they're fiberglass and a rosin that they used, you know, kind of like a Corvette. Isn't that cool? And they got this little spacer in here that I think came from a refrigerator manufacturer or somebody, but it's all here and it's all nice and tight. That's the other thing we always look for on these, that a lot of times they'll come up, they'll be broken, they'll be stiff, and you can't get them in the angles. This one is absolutely beautiful and it's just in great shape. Now these guitars are very standard. They got 24.5 inch scale neck and a 1/11/16 inch nut, but it does have a zero fret, so you're going to preserve your nut a lot longer. And it's got the piezo bridge on it, which there's actually a pickup in this bridge, believe it or not. And it's got the one Valco single coil pickup. It's in a humbucker case, but those are single coil pickups. Now, from there, we've got a tone switch on here. You'll notice there's no tone switches on here. You got just one tone switch, no tone knobs, I mean. And then you do have the raised pick guard, which if that was missing, try to figure out how to get one of those on here. So the guitar is all original, including the double line. Are those double line or single line? Getting the light. Oh, look at there. Those are single line Cluson tuners. So at 64, they were just getting ready to go to double lines. I would assume those were double. But they've got the butterfly tuner buttons on it, which are very, very cool. And it's just a gorgeous, gorgeous guitar. Just notice we got one of our little buttons missing. I don't know if that's in the case or if I have to find another one. But anyway, we'll get that fixed. And they're really cool. Now, I have to say these bridge pickups are, you can actually hear it. They're very unique, is being kind. I mean, I'm not sure how anybody would really use it. I suppose in a recording session, you might use it for some color or something. But for regular playing, you're probably not going to use it that much. But it blends with this neck pickup quite nicely. Now, what I've been playing on is the middle tone setting, it's called, okay? Now, what the tone setting is what I've figured out is you've got your neck pickup and the piezo. You go to the front, and that is just all that pickup. And it's pretty dark, you can hear. So, I mean, there must be a tone, a cap or something on it that gives it that bassy sound. And that's your sound. I mean, you can adjust it on your amp if you would like, but it's very bassy. Then you go back into here, and we've got the two together. Now, then you go all the way back in. Kind of tinny, really thin. Oh, it'd be good for this song. Let me tell you about my baby! All right, I won't sing. But anyway, that's all the piezo pickup. It is just, that's all it is. It's just, there's actually windings inside the base of it. We've had them apart and had them fixed. Brett at Mojo Works fixed these for me, but you can see there's a wire that goes from there into the body, and then it swings over into your tone switch. So you've got three pickup settings. Your thin setting, which, by the way, you have a volume knob on it. Then you go to this one. You also have a volume knob on it. And you go here and you also have a volume knob. So you can actually set this pretty nicely just with this tone setting. I must admit, I'd probably play in the middle tone setting anytime I play this guitar. I really like that one. That sounds the best to me. Guitar. They don't weigh very much because they are hollow. I mean, basically just got these two fiberglass pieces held together. There is a wood spanning piece that goes down through here, which of course all your electronics and stuff are mounted on that, including your neck. And then it's hollow. So, I mean, it is hollow in there. And the neck, of course, is wood. And it doesn't weigh much. It probably weighs like 7 pounds or something. But what's great about it is it's all original. It's very unique because it's not a Supra or National, which have models that look like this. And what I've surmised from it is probably they made them for some other catalog, Gambles or somebody. And they said, all right, we already got Supras. We already got Nationals out there. How about we call them English Electronics? They go, yeah, that's great. Make them English Electronics. So they made them, like all the other guitars. They just put a different headstock on them. So that's how we did guitars back then. There weren't as many manufacturers as there are today. So anyway, very, very cool Resoglas guitar. And it's all original. And it's very, 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 very cool. And guess what? I've got the original case for you. Let's check this out. Now, as I recall, it didn't come with me. It didn't come to us with a case. Now, of course, at Lawman, we have quite a warehouse, I would call it, of cases just for guitars like that. We've actually been hoarding cases through the years for guitars. We know that if we got a guitar like that, we probably have a case for it, and that was the case with this. This is not the original case for it, but it is an original Supro case. Now, check this out. It's got the original handle. It's got the two original latches on the end. It even has the latching latch. Those never work. Hinges on the back. There's a few spots missing. I'm sure I glued some pieces on it here and there, but it's really a very, very cool case. It's got the alligator print on the black, and of course the white on the end. And we've had plenty of Nationals and Supros in these cases, so it would certainly be appropriate for that guitar. And it's got the neck restraint in it, and it's a pretty basic case. I mean, it's basically a big old hard shell case without a whole lot of padding in it, but it's all here. It's all actually in beautiful, beautiful shape for being a case from the 60s. It's in excellent, excellent shape. So check it out. I mean, we've got a very unique guitar, an English Electronics. We've seen lots of them. Matter of fact, I think we did a Supra or a National last month? I think it was a National in red. So we have two Resoglasses right now at Lawman Guitars. We've got a red National with the original case, of course, and we've also got the sister guitar, the English Electronics, also with original case. So check out all of our cool guitars at www.lawmanguitars.com. And hey, while you're here in our YouTube channel, I know you're watching on YouTube, so why don't you hit that subscribe button? Be one of our subscribers. You can join the club. Doesn't cost you a thing, and every month you get to see 5 new guitars. You don't have to look for me. They just pop up and say, hey, guess what? Lawman's got 5 new guitars. Check them out. So we hope that you'll become one of our subscribers. We hope you'll become one of our fans. We're on Facebook. We're on Instagram. Our stuff is on Reverb. We got our website. We're all over the place. All you got to do is Google Lawman Guitars, and we'll pop up all over the place for you. So check it out. We really appreciate you watching our demos. Thank you for all your support. We appreciate you so very much.